Progress guide on my skiller Ghiro skill. Just about to get 43 mining, so here we go. Okay. Only 7 quest points, free to play. 43 mining, basically. 31 smithing, 58 fishing, 32 cooking. 43 wood cutting, 40 crafting, and 30 rune crafting. 43 mining right there. As you can see, I'm mining gold ore in the crafting guild. I'll show you my bank later. I just started this guy maybe a month ago. I haven't played on him much, so I've 2 ranked skills right now. Hoping to get more really soon. So, my normal outfit. Usually have a monk's robe top. For just walking around. I think I'm gonna pause this video until I get a full load of gold. Okay, here we go to the bank. Yeah, this is a boring walk. Yeah, so this is like my recreational guy. Just go here when I'm really, really bored. And when I'm bored of fishing lobsters, which is what I'm doing on Alpha Row right now. So, luckily I have run energy. Oh yeah, I have 13 prayers. This is eventually gonna be a prayer skiller. And you can see my clan. It's called Lightning's Wrath. Awesome clan. Good to chat in. They have events every day. You don't even have to come to all of them. I'll probably have the quick find code in the description. Okay, a lot of trout, a lot of salmon, 1k of each, ton of pike, a little gold ore, and a couple of rubies. Some food that I cooked. 456,138 coins. Just random stuff for outfits, my equipment for skilling, junk. Not much yet. I'm hoping to get 1 mil by the end of April. Probably have way more than that, but just going for it. I want to get, let's see. Next month I want to have 60 wood cutting, 65 fire making, 65 fishing, 55 mining. And there's 823,000. And that's in my video. I'll hopefully be able to do more commentary guides in the future, and thanks for watching. Oh, my computer froze.